Freddie's my hero.
If there's one thing that represents Fellows High School, it would have to be our iconic mural. Freddie Falcon represents everything that FHS means. Pride, love, and friendship.
Oh, I love Freddie. He's the best Fantastic Falcon ever.
Freddie is so cool.
Freddie Falcon was brought into Fellows in the fall of 1969. He immediately became a friend of everyone here at FHS. Freddie strived to bring new, exciting ideas to the school. And now, he looks over the school as a protector and a peacekeeper.
We love Freddie!
Freddie was the best thing to ever come out of the basement! He was like a rock god! He was the best thing! He was better than Bach, Mozart, and Beethoven! Yeah, Freddie!
Don't drop that da-da-da! Hey! Don't drop that da-da-da!
Freddie is all right.
I don't know what the big deal is about Freddie. I mean, he's always been the center of attention, and everyone just pays attention to Freddie. I mean, there's so much else going on. What's so good about Freddie?
A little known fact is that Freddie was actually highly involved in athletics during his heyday in high school. In fact, his athletic endeavors became quite legendary at FHS. Former Student Council President and FHS graduate Mr. Harris told us about his experience with Freddie Falcon.
I remember lots about Freddie. I got him. I loved him from the start. He's my favorite Falcon ever. Oh, when I think about Freddie, I get so happy. I get so warm and fuzzy inside. I love that bird. He is the best. I remember when we first got Freddie. I was a student here at Fellows High School. We saved up all our money and we bought that costume. He was my everything. Back in the day, I actually was a member of the student council at Fellows High School. And when we got Freddie, he was awesome. None of the other schools had any mascots. We were the coolest school in the whole world. I've heard talk about getting a new Freddie. I hope they don't do it, because that old Freddie is just so incredible. Yeah, you know, he kind of smells a little bit, but what high school student doesn't? They all smell. Ask me, I've seen lots of them. We used to dress up in the Freddie Falcon costume and we would go to all the rugby games. We would go to every spirit event. He was there through thick and thin. When I think back to my high school career, I would never have gotten through if it wasn't for Freddie. He is my everything. You know, if I could marry a bird, I would marry Freddie the Falcon. And if I could have little weird bird children, I would have little weird bird children with Freddie the Falcon. That's how much I love that bird.
As you can see, people absolutely love Freddie Falcon. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Freddie Falcon!